So the EU rules on cross-border welfare are often portrayed as open access into the welfare state, while the fact is that both EU rules and national law is actually much more conditioned than the typical public debate leaves us to believe. Also, key concepts are undefined, and how that then translates into living rules is showed through the national implementation processes in the member states, which are in fact more conditioned, more restricted than the debate is leaving us to believe.